And God said, let there be a firmament in the midst of the waters, and let it divide the waters from the waters. And God made the firmament, and divided the waters which were under the firmament from the waters which were above the firmament. And it was so. Look, Janice, I told you never to call me at work. Sorry.
This thing about the truth of creation, where we've realized that the evil satanic system, NASA and all the rest, has lied to us. This is a huge thing, and people are waking up. God is using this, and he's waking people up to the fact we've been lied to about everything, and it's at least getting people to read the Bible. See, an awakening, when God starts moving in a truth, there's a truth, the truth of creation. It's enclosed. It's flat. There's an above. There's a below. The sun, moon, and stars are close, not gazillions of millions of light years away. When we get back, people are waking up. It is an awakening, but it's messy. It's messy because not everybody is going to be on the same page at the same time, and not everybody's Christian.